somebody put the wrong light bulb. So it is too much watt, generated too much heat, destroyed the plastic.